Replying to this video. I didn't watch it, but I mean, this is really sad, and just felt I had to say something, and so.